As a DOP for Red Room Remedial, my job was to visualize the initial concept we had for this into a final story. My aim was to lead the audience into this universe of assassins, both visually and emotionally. I want the audience to experience the story through the eyes of the youngest son by using dramatic lighting and playing around with the perspective in both camera positioning and movement.